I suppose what I'm This time. Yeah, she got way less. Hopeless. It was close. Doubles. Yes, I've seen those warriors, man. Fell. They have curved swords. Curved swords. Okay, let's see, so I got my follower. I want to go there yet. It just seems like that's out of the way. It's gonna be hard to get to, so let's head back to Riverwood. I thought I had a travel pack. Guess not. Let's make some travel packs. Like to adjust this.
if you want. Work. High demand tribute before you can be considered for any real tasks. How about Freak? None of that local piece. Real Blackbriar meat, fresh from Riften. You better. I hate people who waste my time. Come and see me again sometime.
I don't have any black prayer meat. I need to get some. No, that's not my prayer need. Okay. Ooh, I'll take those. Oh, alright, let's just go. Alright, let's get out of here. So that's not far from the other one, so I guess I will be attempting those two places at this level. is a thief. Where's Fingal at? Lucian's right here. He's a good guy. He stays where he's supposed to stay. Yeah, on the other hand, I'm constantly having a recall to my position because he decides to stand still places and just stay there forever. Oop, thief. It's leather. Oh, Magehood, let's get the Magehood too. Some shit to you. Let's see. Oh. Okay, you're wearing that stuff. Good for you. 33 arrows, you're good to go. Need you to stay with me. Sorry if I'm not talking loud enough for people here. To reach that place, I need to head directly west. What is here? Blue boots. What's this one? Kill or capture the bandit leader.
I saw lose too much loss, and these bandits will just hand them the gold floor and be awesome nicely.
Run. You need a white run. Oh, here comes a wolf. Come back here, Wolfie. Wolfie. There we go. Thank you guys for killing him for me. He stole my XP, but that's okay. Going back to the other side, guys. This way, you just duck off the tree and then go this way. There you go. Okay, now let's go. guess I'm a little crazy. I try not to be, but I am. I don't think I've ever noticed that one before. Has he actually mined anything yet over this? Okay, he's not mining anything from this. That's 16 hits with not a single stone. So let's try this a little bit different. Say attack a guard, but the guard can kill me outright.
What is it, Kaji? My warriors are being assessed by a girl.
Okay, let's get our asses in Whiterun, go tell the Jarl what the deal is. And then pick up some quests. So actually pick up some quests, then go to the Jarl. Jarl. Can't say it right. Jarl. Go to the Jarl. It's only two bows you can make an imperial bow and a dwarven bow, so we will have her make us a dwarven bow.
Thank you.
Why is it still here?
This looks good. You put time into your blades, they'll serve you well immediately. You wanna keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some of that other crap.
Here we go. Racket.
You'll receive me.
Well, just explain why the gods let you in. Come on, then. We all want to speak to you
personally. So, you were in hell. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Yes, sir, I did. It was a...
Okay, I suppose we're going to be mixed up. Let's go sleep overnight, and then get up in the morning, come back to Angie or however the hell her name is, and I don't remember it now. So bad. Is that making me sexist that I don't remember the lady's name?
Whose arrows are those?
to him apart.
Okay. And we'll start clearing the bandits around the area. Thank you. She's just standing around, so hopefully he is ready.
Got some good pieces out here to look by. More and some, yes? Nah, I don't think so.
It would be a shame if it wasn't easy to be obliterated by dragons.
You. Torched. There is the murder kitty. Okay, let's go to Silent Moon's camp. We'll find the horse eventually. And this guy's dead. Dead from a murder kitty in the back. Yeah, and the game crashed.